Hi, let's talk about the chem profiles for the Supernova Ultra series vintage necking sewing machines and the Licia and Julia series. Here is an attachment kit for the Supernova series, and another one is Alicia and Julia attachment. So where is the different? Have a look at the machines. The cam drive mechanism of the Alicia and Julia is different to the Supernova cam drive mechanism. At the Licia mechanism, there are in the ground plate of the cam drive little holes. I will show you the holes. This one is different to the Supernova mechanism. Supernovas use a plain ground here. So this is a basic different, and if we measuring the height of the drive mechanism, there's another different at the Julias and the Licias. There's another size in high here. Okay, what means this to use the cams? Basically, we can say the individual cams are all the same. This one. These cams, cam profiles, are standard parts and used also by the Supernova series and the Licia and the Julia. You can use the profiles in both machines. But attention, very important is to use the right part. I mean this one. This part have different sizes. This is a Supernova part, also used in Ultra, Ultra Mark II, Ultra 3M or Automatica C3M. It has 18 millimeters, and part from a Licia machine with cams mounted, but it doesn't matter. If we measuring this part, you will see the difference. There's about 20 millimeters. Why they use two different size? The reason is the different cam drive mechanism. This axle in center here is a little bit higher to the Supernova series. If you wanna use the profiles however you get them on a Supernova machine, you have to use the 18 millimeters part. This one. The original Supernova cam is very flat at the underside. And if we mount a Supernova cam into an Lycia machine, it will not work. Because the size of the middle axle is different. If it looks like this here, this is not correct. So you damage the machine if you work with it. What we can say is, don't use Supernova Ultra cams in an Lycia machine. It will not work. This is the level for 5-step buttonholes, and the underside, you see it's very flat. And the original Lycia part is different to the Novas. It's a little bit higher. The underside. This is the Lycia level for buttonholing, and this is Supernova. Okay. Another difference to the cams I will show you at the beginning of the presentation. I have showed these holes here in the cam drive mechanism. These holes have a special function. If you have a Lycia or Julia, the cams have on the downward side this nose, and this nose goes into the hole if you insert the cam, you have push it to the hole, yes? Because they don't have a profile for driving the cam. They use this nose, the underside. And if you wanna use the Lysia cam in a Supernova machine, you can't insert the cam. It will not work. This is impossible. Forget it. Okay. The stitch patterns on Lysia and a Julia is about 90 variations, and it's similar to the Supernova Ultra, who came with also with 90 variations, and the settings are identical. Machine settings and cam profiles are absolutely identical, but I said it twice. Look at the size of this part. If it's flat 18 millimeters, you can use it only in Supernovas, and if it's high with 20 millimeters, you can use it in Julias and Lysia machines. The Julia also have the was named Supernova, but in this I must talk German. Zusammenhang is it not important? Okay, I have here a notice. Okay, this is the cam drive and the cam profiles information, and I hope it helps.